How to log into your account on SpineHR. Hey everyone, this is Rose from Create, Login and Delete. Without any further ado, let's get right with this video. First of all, open any web browser on your device. On the web browser, click on the search bar at top of the screen. Now type in mobilelogin.spinehr.in. And once you have typed in the URL, press enter on the keyboard. Now you will land on the official website or web page of SpinHR, where you have to scroll all the way down and here you need to enter your corporate ID. And once you have entered your corporate ID, you need to choose between these two options, that is, either you want to go for HR or go for a candidate onboard. And once you have selected any option between these two options, you will get access to your login page where you have to enter all your login credentials, that is your email ID and the password, and click on the login button, and after that you will successfully log into your account on SpinHR. So that's all for today. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.